Are we back? Okay, I don't know what happened. Stream just crashed. I think we're back. Jesus, stream like legit just crashed because I switched off a VPN, but it seems to I still have the same exact problem where Twitch chat just keeps reconnecting itself. I don't know why it does that. But let me open Shatterino 7. Dear Lord, fucking useless. There we go. Hair bun, goofy. That message just like, that didn't even show up for me. Keith, you've had a hair bun before. I don't know what you're talking about, but you have had a hair bun before. This could be... No, actually, no. This is perfect. It's ice type. I was about to say, like, oh, I gotta switch out. Huge. Yeah, the music is so strong. Yes, here we go. So there is a lot of hidden items on this bay. There is a lot. A lot of fights, a lot of battles, an encounter. There's a lot. My plan is to go through here. We're gonna get everything. We're gonna get anything. I can literally get. Scraggy is still two levels away. Is he two levels or one level? Hell yeah. Love your Moxie, baby. He's one level. All right. Ooh, blooper. Oh, blooper. I didn't know you were basey wasty like that. Let's do it. Because eventually I'm just gonna get a boy to learn cut that isn't Malamar, because Malamar's kind of based, and that is not how you're supposed to use him. So, a little mouse. Look at this little rat. All right, acrobatics probably is gonna do the most. He's dang. All right, fine. Shouldn't kill me. Yeah, did nothing. We're good. Seriously? Are we back? Hopefully we're back. Badge. No. Another sleepy move that I have to say no to. Did we get? No, he didn't. Okay. I thought he got to level whatever he needed to be. I guess not. Yeah, hello guys. Stream crashed. Weirdly enough, switching off of a VPN crashed the stream? It's kind of weird. Didn't really expect that. All right. Can I fight you? You have a mega ring? Okay. Oh, this guy just gives me a stone. Okay, got it. All right. Here we go. We're going to just, the easiest way to do this is to just go to each of these little islands. So there's nothing. Wait. Yeah, there's nothing over here. There's a little island over yonder. Yeah, I'm not ready to find. I'm not ready for the encounter yet. I'm gonna run out of max repels. That's what. That's how I'll know I'll be ready. If I run out of max repels. All right, there we go. All right, huge. There we go. Deep sea tooth. The first item of the day, a deep sea tooth. I don't know if that's good or not, but oh, there's the second item, a lax incense. It's not really the best. Not really one of the best incenses. Kind of like dog shit, actually. That's actually pretty good for something that with a lot of HP, like Snorlax. And there's a move. Ooh, Will-O-Wisp. Oh, that's good. That's really good. That's really good. All right. Couple items here. Nice, nice. I'd say pretty solid. All right. Nice little island to start off with. And then we go up here. Yep. Here we go. Antidote. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. All right. Anything else? I don't. Yeah, we'll use that one. So anything else? I think that's it. I need to find Rock Smash. I need to find that. I found so many boulders to crack. Oh no. No, no Sky Battle. I lost my Sky Boy. And I wouldn't Sky Battle with you anyways with him. Alright. That island was okay. Still nothing. Anything else? There should be something else here. There's a bunch of mini little... little mini islands out here, so there's one. Yeah, this one's kind of bad. There is literally nothing on it. Okay. Come on, something. Give me something. I know there's something. Oh, there we go. Nah. Oh, there we go. Another assault vest. God damn it. All right. I'm saving this encounter. I'm saving it. There's another island. All right, let's just go to this one. Red shard. Is that it? Wow, that's it. Okay. Is that it? That's it for the outer islands. There's some bigger ones inland. This place is so fucking big. Like, here's one. There's a cave here, too. Come on, something. No! I need a stone! I need a stone! God, where is... Where? Where? I need a leaf stone or a shiny stone. I need one so badly. I don't think there's any catches in here, but I'll come back later. This is where you find a legendary, I believe. Or something like that. I forgot what. It's a legendary of some sort. Come on. Okay, this is a different island. No, never mind. No, it's not. I think I found everything. God damn it. God damn it. I think there's something behind the cave. And there's the cave. Oh. Yeah, there's the cave. Is there anything beyond it? No. There doesn't seem to be. A little island that you can't get on. Some more random ass rocks. This is new, isn't it? No. No, no, it's not. I think Azura Bay was a bust. There's a couple okay items, but yeah, I don't think there's anything like that stood out to me. How unfortunate. Usually Azura Bay is like very helpful for like getting items. Yeah, I don't think there was anything here. No, all that's left is like to fight this person. It's like swimming around. Oh, did I fight you already? No, I didn't. Okay. Fight this person. Maybe Scraggy will evolve. And then wear off the max repel and then find our encounter here.
I'm gonna switch out.
Yeah, I'm gonna switch out for Cloyster. That's not funny. Not cool, Cloyster. There we go. Tim is now level 39, baby. Grovyle. I'll switch to Tim. Ugh. Really moved first? Hell yeah. Hell yeah. All right, come on. Tim, I need you to be something like really good. Please. You know what? Yeah. You know what? Be whatever you want to be, Tim. You have a free will. What is it? A Silcoon? Is it Silcoon or Cascoon? Oh, wow. Whoa. Oh. Oh. Okay. Level 10. Okay, just one more level and he evolves. Great. Oh, that's terrible. Oh my lord, that's so bad. Okay. Let's just try to... No. Okay. Please let this encounter be at least okay. That's... Wait, I have a King's Rock. Oh, wait. Hold the phone. Wait, am I live? Okay, good, I am. Jesus, don't scare me like that. All right. How does Seedra evolve? How does Seedra evolve? Seedra. Oh, that's a trade. It's a trade. it's a trade. Whatever, I'll use my dive ball on it. That's stupid. Cool. I don't think I can... Is Caesar really useful? I mean, his defense and special attack are okay, but I'd rather have a Kingdra. To be very honest, Kingdra's sort of the same thing. Honestly, poison point, sniper, or damp. Let's see what it doesn't actually tell me. I'll name him Ian. No, what's the seahorse's name? What's a good name for a seahorse?
A good name for a seahorse. Good name for a seahorse.
Chat, what's a good name for a seahorse?
I can't think of something.
I'm just gonna, if no one says anything, I'm gonna name it even Enumclaw because it's a seahorse. And it's gonna be named Enumclaw. Unless someone knows the name of the seahorse from Finding Nemo, we're naming it Enumclaw. Good enough.
Oh,
I am not naming it Sheldon. Oh, that's terrible. That's like a... I do not want him to get bullied. His dad's Bob. I mean, Bob's okay. Bob's an okay name. Can you actually find Caesars here? Asking for a friend. All right, let me just kill this one. He's dragon type, ain't he? No, he's just water. That did nothing. Holy crap, that did absolutely nothing. Tim, why did that do a lot of damage?
I don't like that, Tim.
See, yeah, he's high level, but he's a bug that's supposed to evolve at level 10. So he's gonna be bad. He's gonna be terrible. All right, strength, I guess. Oh, that's a crit. That's you're trying to crit me. Not happening, boy. All right, please level 40. Tim is not level 40. Okay. He's close though. He's gotta be like 2 XP away from 40. Look how much, like, yeah, 99 XP or HP. Oof, not good. Not good at all. Excuse me. So, unfortunately, Azura Bay was kind of a bust. That was a bust. Huge bust. Alright, okay. Literally, I can just switch out, kill it. You have power-up punch. Come on. How many times is this gonna hit? Jesus, Chansey, you fucker. Nice. Okay. Come on, Tim, please. Tim, please. Oh, yes. Oh, Tim, you beast bastard. Oh, yes. Oh, that's a good one. That's good. We like that one. Oh, my Lord. An Electivire? Hell yes. I will take an Electivire. I think this is one of Josh's favorites too. Oh boy. That's a good one right there. Went from like, I don't remember. It was an Archon to a Scraggy to a Cascoon to an Electivire. Holy! That's good. What's up, Draco? Draco, you joined at the perfect time. We just evolve chained our way to an Electivire. That's amazing. How you doing? Attack, special attacks, okay. Okay, so Assault Vest is gonna work on Electivire. Yeah, this way. All right, back to our regularly scheduled programming. We're just gonna scout through. Where is it? There they are. Only have four left. Okay. How you doing, Draco? I'm doing good. Electivire is one of my favorites. Hell yes. Joined at the perfect time. I'm doing pretty good. I was kind of concerned how this run was going, and then I caught an Electivire. So, overall, not too bad. Not too shabby. How do I get out of here? Where is the way out? I don't remember. Which route is this? I forgot how to get out of here. I just started playing Y yesterday. So this might not be a good guide for you, but this is Pokemon XY randomized, and I'm following Nuzlocke rules, which means that if Pokemon dies, can't use it. I can only catch the first mon on any new area, including like cities and stuff that I need to fish and whatnot. And everything in the game is just bundled up nonsense, randomized, you know, just as chaotic as it can be. Oh yeah, I forgot. This was the area that they forced you to use Surf in. Kind of forgot. I don't think there's any other items here. I'm at the part of the game where the next phase is like the team plasma bullshit. So I'm going through all the areas, just making sure I get all the items, and we're gonna move on from there. Can I fight this guy? Electivire. He's level 40, isn't he? Yes, he is. Okay. Only problem is I don't have a electric move for him. I have acrobatics and crunch, which are pretty good. I'm liking the game so far. Yeah, I am too. What game did you come from? If you don't mind me asking, what game did you come from? Because I came from Black and White, and I randomized Nuzlocke both of those games. It took so long to get those games finished. What do you mean? Like, what game did you start with? That's what I'm like kind of asking. You can learn Thunderbolt, but I mean, okay, special attack's not the best, but it's not the worst. So we'll give it to him. Like, I started by playing Pokemon Black and White. That's the games that I started with, like, childhood wise. So though, I like the vibe. What is that hair? What do you mean? It's a man bun. Damn. Y'all are dissonant. Tetrix, you have a bowl cut. I don't want to hear it. I do not. Prove it. Prove it then. What's wrong with my hair? It's quirky. Omega Ruby. Respect. think that's it for this route. Good lord. Okay. Tetrix, how's it going? Tetrix, you like my Minecraft idea, and I think it'd be kind of fun to do it. Okay, so we're at Shalor City. Electivire is a strong addition to the final team here. Right now, I think the final team is going to be Kofor Grigious, Electivire, Darmanitan, Mega Bayonet. Let me check the box here. I kind of forgot who's in here. Bro, has Rose hair looks like burnt cinnamon bun. That's mean. Okay, I can't evolve you. These two I legit can't evolve because trading. And then these two are stones. Let me just put these guys down here. I'm going to move these guys to the dead box because I can't really use them. We're just going to go at the bottom here. These are fossils that I thought they were randomized. They weren't, so... Combi, also useless. These three are pretty good. These two are kind of like evil backups. Not really useful. Mega Music Box, Monkey, and Mrs. Beast. All are high level. Literally all of them are level 54. Perfect level. Joining them will be Electivire, Kofagrigious, and Reuniclus, maybe. And then these three are just kind of like my level boys. Ludicolo, where? Haven't found him yet. Sometimes burnt cinnamon buns be good. Other times, not so much. True. How are you doing, Tetrix? What are you working on right now? What's the world of Tetrix being like right now? I'll get poison jab. And then I don't need sandstorm if I have hip out on. Because poison jab is good, but I don't have anything that can use it. Mean Shao can learn it. So that's good for Mean Shao. Let me buy more max repels. So currently, I'm going to say this a couple more times, but I'm at the point of the game where I'm just going through all the old routes and using my dowsing machine to find any possible items. Let me iterate what I'm looking for. Any stones. If I can find a leaf stone or shiny stone, I can evolve my boys. If I can find a max revive, I can bring back something from the dead, because that's one of my rules. One of the Clovis Lock rules is if I find a max revive or a revival herb, I can bring one of my boys back from the dead. And of course, finding little areas that I can fish in, because each little town has their own pond that you can fish in, but I don't know about this one. Also, I'm trying to find where Rock Smash is. I have no idea where that is in this game. What was that? I think this is the big tower. Oh, baby. Oh, my lord. Oh, there's water here. Ooh, yeah. Okay. Ooh, okay. A sunstone. Okay. I don't have anything that can use a sunstone, but if I find something that can, that's pretty strong. Where is it? Right there. Like mail, not very useful. All right, anything else, sir? Okay, I'm gonna fish here. No, not surf. I'm gonna fish. Like fishing gives me something better, so we're gonna fish here. Damn it. Come on, baby. Team right now is Charmeleon, Grovyle, Wartortle, Fletchinder, Skidoo, and Frogadier. That's three starters. Damn. What is this? Bergman. Excuse me? What is a Bergmite? What the Sam hell is a Bergmite? Level 3. Oh, it evolves into the big ice boy. Wait, he evolves in... He's level 35. Oh, he evolves at level 37. Another boy that evolves in Two levels? Yeah, let me yoink this. It's ice. Yeah, ice. I can give it some ice moves. Avalug, one of my favorite shinies. Let's see. What does Avalug shiny look like? Avalug shiny. That is a good shiny. Avalug looks cool though. The Hisuian version, they made it look actually better. That's one of the like forms that actually kind of looks better. I'm just looking at the art. It just looks cooler. But hey, I'm not here to judge. We got a Bergmite. I'm gonna name it. I'm gonna name it that because, you know, you know, they had a good track record for sinking some boats. So, gotta go have a good day or night or afternoon, wherever it is. Thank you. I don't know if you dropped the follow or not, but thank you. Hope to see you around some streams. All right, let me. Well, thank you. Thank you for the follow. Okay. I can't get rid of you. You're. I don't know. I have to get rid of something here to put Bergmite on the team because I want to get the two levels he needs. I'll get rid of. I can't get rid of these two. These are my HMs that I need. And I'll get rid of Hippowdon for now. And I'll move you up here because Minecraft win. So I'm just going to say this now. I actually had a good idea to bring back something old. Like, remember the good old Minecraft Lucky Block games or like the mods or whatever? I think me and a bunch of other people are going to just do something like that. It's gonna be fun. I feel like it's gonna be fun, and I feel like chat's gonna enjoy the chaos. But that's like the idea that I have in the works right now. It's just some stupid ass stream game. I think it's gonna be funny. Okay, anything else I can give Bergmite? No. I guess Rock Slide's pretty good. Nah, maybe Rock Tomb. Nah, Rock Slide's good. I'll get Rock Slide. Mario 64. Could do it today. I'm pretty bad at it. So you'd have to be patient with me. Ice Fang's okay. Curse is actually pretty good. And then I can probably give it Rapid Spin back again. So this is honestly a pretty good Bergmite. Move to this guy. Perfect. All right. Give me 1 second. I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick, so I'll be right back while I these heal. So I'll be right back. When you beat Nuzlocke, will you do Sun and Moon? I heard Sun and Moon was pretty bad, so probably not. I'm just being honest. What was here? Oh, I literally just bought that. What is this area? Shalor? Something like that. Oh. Behind the bench? Yep. Anything here? These houses have been nice to me. The person like at the front? No. Why would I do that? The fuck is a light ball? Makes the user lighter? I think that's what it does. Okay. I guess we're moving on. Oh, it's cave time. Yeah, this would be awesome. Like, you know, if I could not care about a cave, it'd be this one. It'd be this cave that I wouldn't care about. I guess there's chances here. Okay. It's a Bergie boy. All right. Bergmite, it's spelled out for you. Just gotta kill the Chansey. Next Pokemon. It's gonna be an area that I haven't gone to yet that I need, like, for Surf or Cut or something. I already caught something in the Reflection Cave, like, years ago. The next... Oh, wow, that was a lot. So he needs another Chansey, maybe. Then he evolves. Holy. Okay, Ice Fang is food. Actually, wait, no. Frost Breath is food. Wait. Okay, we're good. Bitch. No, you're not allowed to do that. That's what I thought. All right, do I have a... I thought I had a max repel on. Do I have any, escape ropes? I do, okay. I do. I can't use my dowsing machine in here? Seriously? Be a Chansey, please. I guess that works. Alright, come on. Ooh, one more battle. I really hope he turns into something good. Oh. I think it's over here. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna go back in here. Try to see if I can get one of the... Actually, no, I can just do that. What am I doing? I can just go out here and do it. Okay. Wow, immediately in the route, there's something. Have I fought this guy yet? No. Okay. So this is the area where there's a bunch of hidden things around the thing. And I haven't done anything because I didn't have cut strength or whatever the fuck. So now I can go through here. And oh, okay. What is this? Ooh.
Shadow Boy, you say? That's pretty good. Pretty strong.
And a citrus berry. Citrus berries are good for our monkey mane. Right here. A sticky barb. Not the best. Is there one up here still? No, there's not. Okay. Some back here. No, I'm just going through. Anything else I missed? Doesn't seem like it. Kind of a short route. Oh, that was like really short. Jeebus. Anything in Geoseng? I don't know why I use a rappel here, but I... Wait, there's a pool here, isn't there? Isn't there like a little pond? Am I just tripping? Am I actually just tripping? Isn't there like a little pond somewhere? I don't think so. I think I'm just fucking around. Ugh. Alright. This is also to remind me what's in these Pokemon centers. Nothing here. I thought there was a little pond here. Did I get the item right here? Yeah, I did. Alright, nothing here. How unfortunate. Route 10, baby. Alright. That was a very quick rappel. And there is 100% some shit I missed. I missed something. Oh. That's not that good. That's not really the best. Not the best. Or the worst. Still not what I'm looking for, but... Oh, there's no one. Right there. Okay. I gotta go sell my stuffs. Oh, another one? Really? There's so many hidden items here. Come on, where is this boy? Where is this? Where the fuck is this? It's over there? Oh, I think I see where this is supposed to be. Yeah, I don't want to talk to you. Okay. Let's go over here then. Let's go over here. Yeah, alright. Let me put on a rappel. I forgot this area is kind of big. So, 5 more. Okay, we're good. Oh, yeah, that's why I skipped it. That'd be why. A maze mulch? What the feck is a maze mulch? What's up, sweaty spaghetti? Exclamation point, fog. What's up, Aiden? Haven't seen you in chat in a while, and you also follow me on Twitter. I saw that note of. What's this?
Ooh!
Frosty up where? Exclamation point mobile for Frosty app. If you are a Twitch user on mobile, you can use exclamation point mobile to get the Frosty app on. Yes. There it is. Yep. Right there. Okay, wait. Okay. Oh, come on. Oh, I can fish here. I can fish in silage. I can fish here. Okay. This is kind of huge. I forgot how big this place is. Holy crap, this place is huge. Where?
Mr. Beast!
Mr. Beast, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Mr. Beast. Mr. Beast. Oh. Resist wing. Yeah, you're such a new shatter. Yeah, it's so awesome. It's, wow. That's so cool and awesome. Wow. Yeah, you're so cool. Such an awesome shatter. Yeah, it's really cool. It's really awesome. Really great. Where is it down here? Is there a cave here? It looks like there's a cave. I see stone and I get really excited. Come on. I need a leaf or shiny stone. I just don't know where to get them in this game. There's route 8. Okay, what's over here? Jesus, this place is fucking huge. Toy to man like 7 times. I totally don't care. You know? Oh, premiere ball. I'll always be happy because they like when I throw it out, it gives like a little cool effect. All right. So here's the deal, chat. I can fish here because this is technically an area that I haven't caught something in. So here's to another catch. So hopefully I can fish something up huge. Cause I feel like fishing, you get better luck with something than surfing. So we're gonna fish till I find something. There it is. All right, come on, something good. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Not what I was expecting. It's going to be hard because it's a starter. But I'm willing to put in the effort. All right, let me hit it with Rock Slide. Ooh, Beach Seed. All right, I'm going to switch out after this. Just evolve it and it'll evolve. Great. Okay. One more level. Is it actually one level? Dude, you're hacking this game? No! I would never. I would. What? You're crazy. I would never hack this game. I could endeavor it, but that would be kind of useless. I'm telling. No! Nah, none of these would actually be good. I could surf it. We'll try Snorlax. See, that's the problem. Like, I know it's like a Servine. It's really cool to get a Servine, but the problem is it's going to be the catch rate for starters is stupid. So, oh wow, that did like absolutely nothing. All right, I'm gonna try Power Punch. If it dies, then I'm sorry. I feel like it might do a third to a quarter. Okay, wow, that did absolutely nothing. Okay, I am just talking out my ass here. Good to know. I mean, it has a good moveset. Okay, yellow, it's gonna heal up again with leech seed. I'll hit it again. If it crits, I'm actually gonna cry. I will actually cry if this crits. Okay, it didn't crit. If it, I swear to God, don't grow green again. Okay. Okay. This isn't like the one shot, one opportunity thing. I just don't want to be here forever trying to catch a Servine. All right. All right. Chat, grab your popcorn. We're going to be here for a second. Ooh, Servine's going to make us a little bit difficult. He's going to heal back up, but my attack is getting better and better. Actually, I can just full restore. And then here's the best part. Titanic will actually evolve from this because he's like a couple XP away from evolving now. So we get an evolution and a catch here. Plus another evolution when I put Servine on the team. So honestly, kind of glad I'm going back and doing all this because I didn't realize how many places have like little ponds and stuff that you can go fishing in. And this place is no different. Okay, so a couple more power-up punches. Another leaf blade. Oh, God. Whoa! Whoa! Ooh! Ooh! No, not good! Not good! Oh, fuck, dude. Okay. No. What's your ability? Motor drive? I'll put in Tim. Why not? He's scaring me with Snorlax. Oh, Lord. Okay. Please! I'm praying. Please don't make me use a Master Ball. Damn you. Okay. Gotta heal because if it crits me, I'm gonna cry. Please don't go green. I think he's, is he in the red still? No, I think he's yellow. Yeah. Okay. Chat, I'm kind of stressed about this one. Ooh. Yes. Okay. Stress eliminated. Yes, ma'am. Tim, level 41. We love to see it. Titanic is now at the evolution stage. Mitochondria gets a level. All right, what are we naming Servine? What are we naming Servine? I'm not gonna add them yet because we're about to get like two evolutions. Spaghetti. Huge. All right, here we go. Wait. Huh? Oh, 37. Okay. Sorry, chat. Sorry. Might have debated all of you. It is actually level 37. He Brig might evolves, not level 36. My bad. Kind of yoinky splinkied you all on that one. So you all have to indeed wait another level to see Berg might evolve. My bad. Didn't mean to do that to you. Sorry. Grr. All right, let me put away Reuniclus. I'm gonna put away Reuniclus for Servine. Bleach Seed, Mega Drain, Slam, and Leaf Blade. That's actually a solid moveset. I don't think there's actually any. Oh wait, yes there is. I forgot what Servine's like thing is, but honestly, if I could have it have sword stance, let's see what's its stats. Okay, its attack is better, I believe. It might be better for Leech Seed Leaf Blade. Even though Mega Drain's kind of huge, but at the end of the day, I have the scales, the heart scales to go and like change it back if I really wanted to. So let's get rid of Mega Drain. And now it has Swords Dance, so it has a Swords Dance Leaf Blade setup. Wow, Shadow Bolt. I can have it have Solar Beam, but that'd be kind of useless, I feel like. Alright, that's good enough for now. It has to live with Slam, but that's fine. I feel like whatever I get next is going to be totally worth it. When does Servine evolve? Is it 30? So we get evolution at 37 for Bergmite. Level 36 for Servine. Okay, so yeah, okay. We're about to get two more evolutions here. So what if I just coast the water for a second? Actually, I'm just going to go around, see if I need any more items. Is there anything else here? What is that in the blue water? I wonder. Is there anything out here besides a fuck ton of fish? Okay. It's not even worth it. It's not even worth it. It's not even worth it. It's like two experience. It's like two. And two not good. Yeah, I don't think there's anything out here. I mean, it looked like there was. It looked like there was. Is there only sea dots? Dear Lord. It's not even worth killing them. Hold on, let me just kill one. Okay. Don't avoid it. Three times. It happens. Yeah, not even worth it. It's just not even worth killing a C-Dot. Dear Lord. What's this? In here. Oh Lord. Okay. Something? Well, thanks for the Chardy Berry. That sounds. Yeah, thanks. Okay. It's a really. Damn, it must suck having a house here. Surrounded by. How? Okay, sure. Wow, there's just a house in the middle of the water. That makes sense. That makes total sense. That makes total sense. Oh, Toxicroak. I could kill you, but I'm gonna switch out before I do it. No. Okay, I have one boy that is not weak to Toxicroak. Oh, I'm not good. Please don't hit yourself. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Okay. Oh, blooper level 40, baby. Oh, hello. Huge. is just gonna be in my path, baby. Yes, sir. I'm gonna fight you. What do you got, bitch? God damn it. I gotta switch out from Bergmite. I can switch to Spaghetti, I feel like. Bide? Okay, yeah. What are you, stupid? Stupid? Are you a nerd? You think you're storing up energy? What energy are you storing up, buddy? I'll tell you what, you're storing up jack shit over there. What energy? He's even releasing, sorry. What an idiot. Sorry. Hell yeah. Oh my god! He has it! He has the Avalug! Oh my lord, he has an Avalug! He has the beast himself! Oh my lord, what are the chances of that? Alright, it'll take me a second to kill him. He has a lot of HP. As long as Snorlax doesn't freeze, it should be good. And just power up punch my way to victory. To mix it up, I'll use strength. Huge. Damn, what are the chances of that? There we go. There's Titanic level 37, baby. That is an evolution right there. All right, come on. Promising, please. 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 Please be promising. Please. Got up. Oh, yeah. Oh. How? Okay. Let's see, what are the conditions here? What did we just get? A Shellos? Okay, if it gets another level, it evolves again. All right, we're good. And Muddy Water? Oh, wait. Oh, chat. We doubted it, but Muddy Water? Oh, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. I have Frost Breath. Curse is... We'll get rid of Curse. Chat. It's still one level away from evolving. This Shellos normally evolves at level 30. But in this case, if it gets another level, it will evolve again. So we still have two evolutions. And we'll see what we actually get. Can I fight this guy? Oh, what's this? That's not good. Destiny Knot is not good. We're getting there. Where'd that swimmer guy go? I don't think I fought the guy. I don't think I don't think I fought anything on this route. So here we go. Shellos is specifically water type. Oh. Okay. Sheesh. What level is it? 30? I'm seven levels over, but I'm still scared. Ow. He survived? Oh. Oh my god. How did he survive? That's insane. Oh, please. Okay. All right, I got scared that for a second. Typhlosion is not a Pokemon to just be like, oh, it's kind of a Pokemon to be like, all right, what are we getting into? Okay, whew. Hey, we're good. Everything's fine. Wow. Jeez. That scared me a little bit. For good reason. There's just random, like, shallow patches here. That's stupid. Yeah, why is there just random shallow patches out here? Why is this route made like this? It's stupid. Can I fight this guy? I can. Huge. All right, please don't be bad. The last fisherman had, like, 6. All right, you have 2. Okay.
The Blaziken, it's pretty good.
All right.
I don't trust it. I do not trust it. I do not trust a Blaziken.
I actually could have stayed in that time. Oh fuck, he's gonna do speed boost. I was gonna just do a bunch of scary faces. Oh yeah. We're killing this. We're actually killing this right now. Like, this is going to die right now. Like, there's no way I'm actually gonna, like, sacrifice anything for a fucking Blaziken. I do not care. It's dying right now. I forgot. You have to kill a Blaziken fast. All right. Yeah, no. Get your goofy looking ass out of here. There it is. All right. We need Servine. Where's Servine? Spaghetti, what's the summary? Okay, he's very close. Blossom? We'll put Tim in. Okay, perfect. Okay, is Servine gonna level up?
Yes, he is! We have 2 evolutions, boys!
Coil. Attack, defense, and accuracy. That might actually be better than Swords Dance. Yeah, I'll say fuck it. We'll get Coil.
So we have 2 evolutions, boys. We're getting 2 new boys. All right, come on, Titanic, be good, please.
Random evolution, don't screw me over now.
Come on.
Okay. Okay, how bad is that? Okay, he's fast. His speed is 150. It's a ball. It's a ball that's, it's not the best, not the worst, you know? He's only weak to ground. But it's okay. It's not the worst thing in the world. So I guess that's fine. I'm okay with that one. What are we gonna get? Come on, baby. Ugh. Is that no? No, is that Firestone? No, is it? Darumaga. No. Okay, it's level 35. Whew. Okay. Saved. So we did get an electrode. That's not the worst, but I mean, I'm not that happy. I mean, it could be worse. Volt electrode still has a pretty, is still pretty okay. He's still pretty okay. That's still two electric types that I just got though. All right, so I mean, it could be better. So let me try to see if I can get Darumaka to be better here. The Titanic is now a ball. Without a, oh yeah, I can, oh wait, actually I can give him Thunderbolt. Forgot about that. I can get rid of Ice Fang and give him Thunderbolt. It's not actually all that bad. Okay, so I'm gonna say, I'm gonna head back to the main city here. Here's what I'm gonna do. Where's the center? Where is it? There it is. Heal up real quick. We're gonna assess what we just got. Actually, before I do that, this random trader here, I just forgot what you have. No, okay, you have a splash plate, but I already bought one of those like a long time ago. So, did I get anything new? No. Okay, no. So Darumaka. No, I'm not gonna take his lucky egg yet. Okay, I'm gonna keep Electrode on my team. I wanna get him to level 40. Cause 40s, I need them to 50s. I need 50s. That's where I need them. So I mean, we're a ways away, but I still have all my level 54s just chilling in the box. I have Hippowdon and Reuniclus as good backups. And then I have Evolved by Trade. I made it so impossible evos are possible. But I don't know what that really means. But I think it's Force Evolved, but I don't remember. Each Chingling is just happiness, and I have just been, I just say fuck it. I do not want to try to get a Chingling to evolve. Trade Shiny Stone. I'm never gonna find that. A Leaf Stone, and we'll never evolve ever. So that is what we have so far. In this box, that's what we have. These four, not probably not actually these three, and then these four, these three. I'll just have to like be like, all right, let me research where to find these. And all that stuff. All right. Thunderbolt. You. Say fuck it to Ice Fang. Can you... Actually, Sword Stance wouldn't help you. Calm Mind would. You can't learn it. You can learn Aerial Ace? What is Darumaka's moveset? Leech Seed Coils. Alright, I'll give it a slam for Power Up Punch. Just for now. Just for now. So, and lastly, item, we're gonna move the lucky egg to Spaghetti, who is going to evolve literally next level. And now our hunt for items is still on. Looking around for all the hidden items and the older routes. We're on route 8 now. Continuously going down in like the levels, so I guess that's fine. And I have no idea what the fuck Rock Smash is. I'm just about to give up. I'm about to give up to find where the hell this Rock Smash is. I have no idea. Actually, I can go back in the water. Let's do that. Max Repel out. Go back in the water. Because there's just random patches out here, and I believe there can be items. There's like a little swirling over there. I don't know what that means. I think it's just sprites. Oh, there's a whole area up there. Oh! I don't think magos are that helpful, but there we go. Big root. A maze mulch. God damn it. Where? Okay. Hopefully next time why there is a area where I can check where those are. There it is. Damp rock. I feel like I could just find all this actually over here. Am I wrong? Oh, this was the girl that literally gave me the dowsing machine. Okay. Yes. God damn it. I feel like I can find all these actually over here. Can I not? Like, it feels like everything that I found, I can actually find here. It's just a hunt for evolution items. That's what I'm doing right now. Like, I am begging this game to give me some evolution items. Okay, over here is a catch. So, let me just save it real quick. Because I forgot these towns are like right next to each other. Anything? I don't think there's anything else besides Rock Smash rocks. Wait. Okay. So, over here. Why does this count as Ambre Town? This doesn't make sense. There's literally nothing here. What the hell? Okay, that max revive. It was very close to a max revive. Very close. It would have been easy. It would have been an easy choice of who I wanted to bring back, but it's whatever. Is there anything out here? No. No, there is not. Okay. So I can fish here actually, because this counts as a new area. So let me just do that. So here's another catch right now. We'll see what this is, because dear Lord. Ooh. Off the bat, off the rim. What do we got? Is it a legendary? Is it good? It is. Oh my god! Oh, holy shit! I don't care. I'm catching it, Master Ball. I do not care. I have two of them. Oh my god! Volcanion! Isn't he actually the legendary? Isn't he the legendary of this region? Oh my god. Oh, he's a mythical, but whatever. Oh my lord. Electric rock and ground. Rock? Really? Holy fuck. Alright. That is a good catch right there. Damn! Volcanion? I'll name him. What do I name him? I'm gonna name him Luke. Luke. Lukewarm. I don't know who Luke is, but you know, he's warm. Oh my god, I caught a Volcanion. Holy crap, that's a event exclusive boy. Holy crap. Chat, I think we just won the game. I think we just won. I just caught a Volcanion. Dear lord. Where is my boy? Volcanion. There he is. That, I believe, is my first mythical catch. Or, yeah. That is the best catch of the run so far. That isn't a mega. That is amazing. Good gosh. So I feel like that makes up for the game killing off some of my megas. That catch right there in particular makes up for the game fucking me over with crits. They're like, you know what? Let's give him one. You know, he deserves it. You know, they're, you know, like he kind of needs it. You know, they threw me a bone and I'm living it. I do not care. I just realized it's going to be so bad trying to get back. It's going to be such a long journey. In this corner right here. Worth it for that Volcanion though. Dear lord. Alright, what's this? Fossil lab. Oh, I believe over here there's like a weird ass area. Yeah, Route 9. There's definitely some items here, but you know. At least this isn't as bad as the mammoth swine one. Still is annoying. Alright. Oh, I have to have him break this. Damn it. Okay, I think I was smart enough to recognize that there was a hidden item there. Alright. We're gonna get a bunch of shit here. That's just kinda how the cookie crumbles. Actually, wait, I'm kinda close. I can just leaf blade this boy. Yeah, he's double resistant to it, but wow. Okay. Yeah. Double resistant to it. Should have listened to myself. That was nothing. I gained nothing from that. Okay, it would tell me if there was hidden items here. Oh, there's an item back here. Metal powder. Not really helpful, but whatever. I'm just hoping that Darumaka turns into a bird. So I can just fly all the way back. If not, I do not care. It's gonna be tough. Oh, Piplup! I love that boy. My boy Plippy Plip. There's a time to do this. Sorry, boys. I had to talk to someone. They're such a nerd. I hope they know they're a nerd. God, just a bunch of items that I can't use. Just give me a stone. I want. Oh. Where? Ooh, there's a hidden item over there. Okay, so I might look up where the stones are. Oh, yeah, this is where I got the Deoxys. Yeah, forgot about that. All right. I believe Leaf Blade. I mean, it's not going to kill him, but... Oh, wow, it will. All right, here we go. Sorry, to make up for me... muting for 2 minutes. I will reward you. Was he wearing Screech? No. There you go. Here's an evolution for all of you. Please be a bird. I don't care what bird. Or something that can learn fly. Please. Oh, okay. All right. That is actually pretty good. That is a significant upgrade. All right. That Nidoqueen? Yes, it is. I believe Nidoqueen is actually better. I think the main difference, Nidoqueen is special attack, Nidoking is attack, right? Yeah, Nidoking is attack. I believe Nidoqueen is just special attack. No, it's not. Oh, wow. Nidoqueen's just better? No, it's not. I'm like looking between the stats. Nidoqueen has good HP and attack. Nidoqueen just has good... Or no, Nidoking has just good attack. Okay, that's not terrible. Okay, some of the stats are just flipped. Okay. Nidoqueen is... I'd say Nidoqueen is actually a little bit better, but Nidoking looks cooler. That's a good upgrade, I'd say, because that's a Moonstone upgrade. So, hey. That is actually pretty good. Pretty good. All right, let me get this boy on screen. Boom. Say hello to Nidoqueen chat. Nidoqueen is now in our party. Actually, again, another great addition to our box of shit. Chat, I rarely say this. I think this is the run. This is the first run of X and Y. The first one. I have not reset yet. What the hell is happening? And look at the party below is everything that I have that I can use right now. Everything. I can use all of that. Kind of crazy. Okay, I'm just gonna go back. I feel like there's nothing else in this route. I think I got everything. So now I'm just gonna go all the way back to the start, and then we're gonna go all the way back. Actually, I wanna figure out how to get Rock Smash first. Another Deoxys, dear lord. Just make sure he doesn't use Psy Shock and kill my Nidoq Spaghetti in one hit. I feel like he can't really do that, so. Oh, wow. Somehow Darumaka killed him in one shot and Nidoqueen didn't? Kind of crazy. Okay, huge. So as of now, I have nothing else to evolve that is not a pain in the ass to evolve. So I'm not going to do the rest. I don't care if it's going to turn into a Reshiram. It legit will take forever. Okay, I was expecting him to die there, but I guess not. All right, let me... Okay, are we back? I think we are. I wanted to do this. Fuck this route, it's so dumb. Route 9 is the worst, one of the worst. There's a couple routes that are just the worst. Route 9, the Mammoth Swine route, and the Sand route. All those are terrible. The swap route is okay. It's not the best. It's so annoying to navigate. Okay, is there actually any hidden items here? I don't have my rappel on. I think I ran out of rappels. So I'll be running through these caves. Come on, I just want to leave. Come here. Can't you actually find Goomies here? I think you can. Oh, okay. Forgot I just kind of left this guy. He's a spider. Where's my ice guy? Isn't that a little Titanic? Shadow Slug. Oh, come on. Is come seriously? Dude. Piss off. Hell yeah. Titanic's gonna be level 39 here in a second. I don't know if there's any other moves that they can learn. I feel like they're pretty solid so far. There it is. God damn it. That's a cut, not strength. All right, here we go. Come on. Stone. That's a King's Rock. I don't have a Krabby or a slope thing. And whatever the fuck. This is like a puzzle in it. It's a puzzle, I know that. My brain's not puzzle mode right now. It's find items mode. Hello. God, you're ugly. You are ugly. You are very ugly. Okay, over here. Uh-huh. Okay. And then this matters because it's like sectioned off by stones. Ah, oh, damn it. That was probably the way, wasn't it? Oh, no, it wasn't. It was this way. We're not rolling. It's just been a bunch of berries, damn it. Where's this item? There's an item. God damn it. I don't want an encounter. I want an item. Oh, damn it. Crustle's cool, though. Crustle's cool. This makes me want to play Pokemon Unite again. If you guys remember that game. Odd incense. Pretty odd, I guess. Alright. We're literally just going all the way back to the beginning. I believe there's a strength. Yeah, there's strength. Right there. I think it's in the other. I think there's another tunnel. Yeah, here we go. This is where like a bunch of cut stuff is. There's a bunch of extra stuff. I'm just coming back here for items, baby. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Just a bunch of berries I am never gonna use. I mean that when I say I legit am never going to use these berries. I'm never gonna use them. Oh, dugong. I don't think that's worth it. Ooh. That's someone that has a mega evolution. Alright, I think it's this one. Oh, Lord. Is that a... I think that's just... Call me wrong, is that... I don't think trainers can have shinies. I don't know, I think that's... I've never seen that Vivillon before. Hey, what's a Vivillon shiny? What is Vivillon shiny? Is there multiple forms? There is. Wait. Yeah, there is. Okay, so I don't think this is a shiny. Wait, is this a shiny? Shiny Pavilion. I think this is a shiny. Is this a shiny? Oh, wait. Alternate. It's an alternate form of Pavilion. Okay. Is it? Okay. No, it's not. It's not. Okay. I thought this was a shiny. Whew. Okay. I thought this was a shiny. I thought I was about to kill a shiny. Thank God I'm not. Okay. I was very, very concerned. There's just patterns of it. Okay. Shiny Pavilion looks a lot cooler though. How do you get the alternate forms? There's a Pokeball form of Pavilion. That looks really cool. Okay, I got very concerned. I thought this was a shiny. I've just never seen this form before. Maybe it's just because I've never encountered a Pavilion, or I've never cared enough to get a Pavilion. I don't know. Blooper. We love to see Blooper. Actually, no. I have stuffs for this. He's level 12 too. He's literally like I don't know how I missed this trainer, but I did somehow. Oh, come on. Don't be like that. I think it's rock, but I think this still works. Yes, ma'am. It does. Vibrava. That's dragon type, isn't it? Here's dragon flying. Oh, okay. It was something. Couldn't remember what it was, but I don't think it matters. Barbarical? Come on. Serious? Like, yeah, if you think about it, I mean, it's still not wise to bring it out against a Nidoqueen, Nidoqueen, whatever. But I have Leaf Blade. Usually you can't have a... You don't really have a Nidoqueen that has Leaf Blade, but you know what? I don't care. Cool. Awesome. Wait, how... What the fuck? What? Wait, what? Wait. So wait, what do I do here? Hey, friend. Yes, the HM Strength Harmony... Bitch! Are you saying that I actually can never go on that side? You kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? So wait, where? How do you actually get over there? Okay, I guess you can't. All right, let me just go back. I think we're getting to a point where the items are getting less and less frequent, but there is still some areas in Route 7 where it's like, oh, here's a spot. You know, here's a spot that you didn't do yet, you know? I don't think there's anything here. I gotta be careful because I also don't think I fought a couple people on this route as well. I think that double battle in particular. I'm actually gonna use that right now. I don't feel like dealing with anything. Is there anyone in chat that can help me out with a couple, like, things that they know about this game? Like, where do you trade all the, antique stuff to? Like, the relics. Sorry, that's probably the better way to say it. Where do you trade all the relics to? There's a river here, but I already caught something here, so I mean, I guess it doesn't really matter. Oh, yeah, I'm not doing that. And I am not going to, oh, yeah, no, I ain't doing that. I am not scouring Route 6. I am not doing that. I do not care. You can pay me. I am not doing it. Silver powder. Wait, can I fish here? There's water, baby. There's water, baby. Can I fish here? Wait a minute. Oh, come on. Come on, there's water here. There's literally water right there. There's literally... I can't use that. I can't use that. You see, there's water here. It looks like I can do the thing. What is in here? What is this? What is this? Chabonneau Castle. Is there like a little backyard I can fish in? Huh? Fucking stupid. What's up, dude? Okay, that was random. Apparently that was one of the guys that you did the quest for like a long time ago. But whatever. Yeah. It looks like I can fish here. Right? Damn it. Not cool, man. I want to fish. I wanted this to count. I was about to fish in the fountain. I don't care. All right, let me heal up. Hopefully I can get some repels from this guy. Can I get some... Oh, thank you. Thank you. It carries along. Thank God. Okay, let me just leave this disgrace of a town. Route 5. We're actually going all the way back to my home. Fucking crazy. I'm just like finding all the trainers that I didn't actually fight or whatever. Maybe you'll find a Ludicolo out here. Who knows? But honestly, now like if it's just a waste of time to fight any of these boys, they're level 10. It's just not like it's stupid to do that. Thought I had my repel. What the fuck is going on? There it is. Sorry, I know this process is long, but it's oh, that's the wrong stone. No, oh no, that's the wrong stone. How do I get that? I still have no clue how to get that, because I know you have to use your skates. That's the wrong way. How do you get there? Is it a cut thing? See, look, like how do you use skates? Cause look, it's just there. How do I get that? Am I just dumb? Am I just stupid? Is there like a button that you hit? I don't know. Well, whatever that is, I will never be able to get it. I have no idea how to survive those bumps or whatever. I don't know. All right. Any items? Oh, there's one. A damp rock. Very helpful. Oh my lord. Oh wow. Bro has been waiting years to send out his Rotom to kill me. This is the heat version, isn't it? I didn't want to use that, but okay. Bro, it has been like years since I've been here. You've been waiting this long? He's been waiting forever. Don't hit yourself, please. I just want... Thank you. It's a level 13 Rotom, all right? You're going to one-shot it. Good lord. What's up, Nox? All right. How about... I can't believe I just left this guy here just to, like, suffer. What a dick move of past me. All right. Now we're... Is there any other items here? It doesn't look like... Oh, there is. Wait, there is. The center here? There it is. It lagged to pick it up, but it was... useless. Oh, I feel like there's a hidden item back here. Is there not? Okay. Skates, skates, skates. Oh, yes, baby. Oh, totally worth it. Totally worth it. All right, cool. Anything else? I don't think so. Nox, I'm just going back and picking up all the items that I left behind, but it seems like there's less and less, but I'm still finding ones that I missed. But the problem is I have to move. Oh, right. I can just circle around through Lemoy. I'm just a genius. I'm a genius. I'm a pure genius. I'm just a genius. South. All right. I need to go. I totally forgot Lemoy is a thing, so I can just cut through Lemoy. All right, I need to go southwest, and there's a route there that I don't think I did yet. And I believe I can open up some of the doors to the Elite Four. I'm not certain about that, but it'd be cool if I could. All right, is this it right here? I think this is literally it right here. And then, oh no, not yet. Don't waste the steps. I don't even know if I'm going in the right direction. I hate when the camera does that. I hate that the camera does that. Thank you. I'm like moving one direction, and I have to like move a different one. Here we go. Yes, perfect. All right, off the rim, there's a hidden item over here. Where is it? There it is. A green scarf. Okay, I need to max repel up. Okay. Oh, yep, there we go. Alright. Anything? It looks like I did a pretty oh. Where is it? There we go. God damn. I'm looking for a shiny stone or a leaf stone for Roselia and the other guy. Weeping Bell. God damn it. Iron Ball. I'm just going to sell all these. I'm not going to use these. All right. Nothing. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. I think that's it for this little flowery area. Anything else? No, doesn't seem like it. Nope. And to be honest, what's the best way to use repels? To come in here and look for items. That's the best. No, I don't want to talk to you. Maybe when I do that dialogue thing twice. All right. Anything else? I don't think so. All right, let's go back down. This area is fucking huge. I'm sure I can't fish in the fountain. Do you think they let me? Okay, surely. Okay, all right. There's somebody. Holy crap! He is armed. He has eggs. He's been sitting here for ages waiting for me. I don't think they're grass type yet. I think they're just psychic. This room is actually kind of cold. I'm gonna turn it up. I'm gonna turn off the air conditioning. All right. Thanks for blocking the way, asshole. All right, we're good. Nothing. Well, really, nothing? There we go. There's something. Oh, there it is. Another item that increases the amount of money that I get from a fight. I think I have 2 luck incenses and 1 amulet coin. All right, there's gotta be a hidden item over here. There's a hidden item over the other areas. There's gotta be one over here. No. Really? None? I have a hard time believing that. Hard time believing that. Okay, there actually isn't. Okay. There's a hidden item over on the left, but not on the right. Okay. Santa Loon. Wow, it feels like it's been forever since I've been here. It's a nice little area. Alright, where's this hidden item? Oh. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Alright. There. Oh no, it's the wrong stone! Another assault vest. No. There's so many items up here. What? What? There it is. Okay. There's like 4 items up here. Jesus. All right. I think I got them all. Santoli. Jesus. You're pulling out on me. Okay, that is Route 22. If I remember correctly, there was like a route that was like insanely powerful. And I think it was Route 22, but don't quote me on that. All right, it doesn't seem like there's anything. Before I head on to Route 3, is there any water in Santaloon City that I can fish in? It doesn't look like it. Everything is flowers and cutesy, so I'm gonna say it probably isn't. So then I'm going to go to Route 22, see if there's anything I missed. Off the rim, doesn't look like there's anything. Wait. What is this? Another Vespa Queen. It's like level 4. Level 6. Close enough. Of 5. I have enough to get through the rest of the smaller area. Then I head all the way back up and then loop around through Lemoy. Ooh, that's pretty good for someone that's going to be guaranteed on the squad. That's actually pretty solid. And I didn't fight the rest of the people here, so we're going to fight them now. Machoke, huh? Level 6? Level 10? Level 6. Got it. Bramble. That doesn't matter. It literally just doesn't matter. Like, I just kill it no matter what. It's level 6 against a level 38. Good job, Spaghetti. Okay. Anything else? It's a bunch of traders here. That's not the trick. That's a stupid trick. Okay, I somehow fought you. I'm carrying. Shut your dopey looking ass up. Alright, anything else? Doesn't see. Oh, there's water, baby. Oh, that's a good sign. That's a good sign, baby. We love it when there's some water. That means there's a little. Alright, you love when you need waterfall. Alright, I will be back for you. Alright. I'm just gonna go over here. What? Where do you think you're going? Listen up, taking challenge may be important, but blah blah blah. We already tackled that yet. Shut your dumb ass up. What is this? Okay, cool. It doesn't actually let me go to Victory Road yet. Alright. How many badges do I have? Oh boys, there's only one badge left. There's only one. There's only one badge left, boys. I think, okay. I did a pretty good job on this route. There's nothing left. Besides like the cut stuff that I needed. All right. Before I go, I believe there's a special shop here. And then we head over to the next town to where the fuck is the center here? Where are you hiding the center for me? There it is. All right. Yeah, there is. I'm looking by. Oh yeah, there's a lot of stuff here. Soda pop is 60 pass orb. It's actually not air balloon. That's actually good for something that's weak to ground, like Electivire. He wouldn't have a weakness. Luxury ball. HP up would be good, but it's like a lot of money. This is like one of the only good shops that has just like an insane amount of shit. So let me heal up. Okay. And I'm actually gonna switch out my bull. Actually, I don't even need to. Do I need to? I need someone who learns fly, but I don't think any of these can learn fly. Can Cedra learn? Okay. I might be like I might be going like forehead here, but maybe. Can fly. Oh yeah, before I do that, poison jab on you. Please, yes. You lead sheet's actually, this is actually a pretty good moveset. You don't need I'm trying to think here. I guess you don't need a fighting type move. If you have poison jab and leaf blade. Oh wow, you can learn air release. That's actually pretty cool. Alright, I need to okay, I was just trolling. Cedra cannot learn fly. That kinda sucks, but hey, what are you gonna do about it, I guess? Okay, so Titanic level 39. Lukewarm. Wow. I cannot believe I found a Volcanion out of anything. Mythical, technically, but still, that is a huge catch. Good lord, that's huge. All right. Let me see what I can do for Volcanion before I go. All right, so Volcanion needs some pretty good moves. He doesn't really have much that he can work off of. He is a special attack boy. So I'll try to think of that. You can only rock slide. Okay, really nothing. Nothing. All right. I need to pee. So let me go pee real quick. Okay. So, this is the baby route. There is water here still. So there's a hidden area. Here's a cut area. After this, I will never have to come back here. So, best do this now than never. Wow, there's a Absolute back here. I have so many stone, mega stones. That is. Anything? Water. Let's see what? Let's see. What is this water hiding from me? Little hidden area. Any hidden? Nope. Ooh, that's actually really good. Oh, W item. Increases special defense and defense, I believe. That's actually really good. Oh yeah, the fucking forest. Is there actually any hidden items here? Yes, please. I don't think so, but best to check. God, it also feels like weird coming back here because it was such a long time ago. Also, this area feels like really open, and that's why I like this forest so much, because it just feels nice. It's like a really large area. I don't think there's any hidden items here though. If so, it would take a second to find them. Looks like there's one right there, but I guess not. They like to do that. They like to play that game. Putting like the little items in the back corner of like a patch or whatever. All right. I believe this is round two. There is water. Little starter route. Oh, I forgot how cute this town is. Can I fish here? Oh, baby, can I fish here? Are they gonna let me fish here? Nope. Not cool. I wanna fish, dude. What the fuck? It looks like I can. That's unfortunate. It looks like I can fish here. Maybe there's another little river. Well, I forgot how cute this little place is. Like there's the like the little camera angles for the shops and whatnot. That's just good design. Why the fuck am I talking? I'm trying to find items. It's been a while since I've been here, alright? I don't think there's actually anything I can... No hidden items, nothing. Yeah, nothing. Seriously, nothing? Wow. The start, baby. I don't think there's any items here. It'd be cool if there was. Mom's words. Now listen here. Listen here, buddy. Is my mom home? Mom? Oh my god, she is. Same fucking shit before. Alright. Great. Glad I came all the way home. This is honestly the best way to start a game. I think out of all the starting games, like out of all the places, I think X and Y is one of the best when it comes to that. It just feels nice. It just feels like a good like start. Oh, what's it gonna be? I forgot it's random. I forgot I'm playing randomly. For a warm. Oh, yes, leaf blade. Oh my god. I gotta watch out for leaf blade. I gotta watch out for that. Why is it just cut off here? I don't know. This feels a little bit weird, but whatever. Ah, oh, shit. Ah, oh, feck. All right. There's some like forced like grass patches, but whatever. Shortcut. God damn. Damn, there's nothing at the start here. Jesus. Anything else? Anything else? Anything else? There's something here. Oh. Kind of interesting, but whatever. Come on, come on, come on. I just want to get back. I just want to get back. I just want to get back. I don't want to waste a bunch of fucking repels, but I think that's what I'm going to have to do. Hi. Forgot there's mega apps. I forgot. I was like farming apples and shit here because they were just like mega apples here. Like... So, yeah. All right. Come on, please. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're in the clear. We're on the clear. Well, not yet. Ugh. All right. Before I move on, you guys are enjoy this music for a second. Pokey, wait, sorry. Wiki. Is this the actual thing? I think it's Rock Smash. That doesn't help me at all. So I need to find where Rock Smash is. Rock Smash. Oh, come on. Just load. Rock Smash. So description. I don't want by learn set, move set. I want by TM. Useless. Generation 6 Rock Smash can no longer be used outside battle. Wait, sorry. So by learn set by HMTM. Yeah, I know that, but like, where do I find it? Where do I find Rock Smash? I just want to know where I find it. That didn't really help me. Rock Smash. Where do I find it? Embraytown? Oh, wait. Wait. Wait, where do I find it? Embraytown. Location, this Pokemon guide for Embraytown. Where is it in Embraytown? Rock Smash location. Here we go. Okay. It's Embraytown for the girl standing up. Okay, that's it. We gotta go to Embraytown. Where the fuck is that? I went to literally every single town. I just don't know where Embraytown is. Ah, it's in a, it's in a bullshit. Got it. All right. Well, I just have to go to Lemoy. Okay. Fair. I think it's fine. All right. Let's get the Pokemon Center. I need Rock Smash. That's what I need. I need it. Okay. I need it. So, repels, that's what I need. Sorry, boys. I know. It's a painful stream, I know. It's just, Clovis is just being a douche. Not even doing anything, just going around items. To be fair, I've caught four. Four new boys, and all of them are pretty good. Grind and Vow right now, I actually uninstalled them. For space, and I mean, I was gonna reinstall it, you know, because I was kind of going pretty nuts at it, but then I realized I want to be more healthy, and I decided to not play it. But maybe in the future, something not poggers, word. It's just, you know, that's just how the cookie crumbles for most Pokemon games. It just takes a while to do anything. So you get bored. And right now it's just me being lost. So my mission right now is to get Rock Smash, which I somehow missed, and I need to put it on Nidoqueen for now. Get rid of Power Up Punch and just put Rock Smash. On higher difficulties, yeah, like
again, I was not expecting this. Is a randomized Nuzlocke where the max that trainers can have is capped at level 35. They will have maxed out Pokemon, so I made it harder for myself. And somehow I'm still at the 8th gym. Endgame red fight shit was tough. Which game was that? Which game do you fight red in? I forgot. I want someone to make me a custom Pokemon game where I start out with a Haxorus. That would be a beautiful game. Heart Gold, Soul Silver. He's at the top of the mountain. Is that like the final challenge? Is defeating Red or Blue? Level 88. Jesus. I know in Pokemon Black and White, it's Cynthia. Cynthia is one tough son of a bitch. Where am I? Camp Fryer. I go south from here, right? No, I don't. I'm just fucking. I'm just lost now. I mean, I think I'm going the right way. Q popped. Space Cowboy, how's it going? Can I surf here? No, I can't. Okay. Thought I could fish here too, but I guess I can't. I'll be gone for like a couple seconds here in a second because I gotta open the door for somebody. But while I do that, I'm currently just trying to scour every single item I can out of this area. And it is a process. It is certainly a process. But hey, I mean, you know, worth it. I think that's good. We're just gonna go here. Right now, I am... Ugh, so good, Lord. Where am I going? Aha, this one. Yeah. I'm currently trying to get to Ambray Town because I somehow missed... the girl that gives you Rock Smash, and I've been just like finding all of these stones that I need to break to get to more areas. So this girl right here actually gives you Rock Smash. Boom, baby. But if you don't know what's going on, I'm doing a randomized Nuzlocke of X and Y. The run counter is down below, and no, that is not a typo. This is the first run, and we are now at the part of the game where you have to fight a bunch of flares basically right after the seventh gym. Oh, I forgot Yamushit's good now. I can't. Okay, I will be right back in just 1 second. I will be back. Entertain yourself, chat. Okay. So Spaghetti can't learn Rock Smash. Well, Canyon can. So I'm still kind of learning about X and Y because I technically haven't beaten the Elite Four yet because I stopped my actual run when I like beat like team whatever it's called. So I feel like the best person to give Rock Smash to is just Snorlax. Get rid of Power Up Punch and just give him Rock Smash for now, because I can just give him Power Up Punch again. Okay, huge. Now. Fucking weirdo. Okay, we're done here. So where's there's a city with a bunch of breakable rocks. And is it guaranteed they give you something? I'm not sure if you're joining from the Pokemon crew or just from a random thing in Discord, but if you play this game, please let me know what I'm missing. Did they just give me something random? Okay, they might have a chance to. Let me just try to break this one. Oh, they do! Is it always like a stone of some sort? It is always a hard stone. I haven't, but it looks good. Here we go. This is a little hidden area. What is this?
The bad stuff to see is the remonstrance you recently reassessed for Pokemon items.
Shush. If I find a Pokemon from Rock Smash, I technically still can't use it. Okay, so Sillage, I'm just gonna go straight through. Just bolt through Sillage. We don't even need to be here. I can just swoop on by. Just wave them goodbye. Just trying to go around, see if there's any rocks that I missed. I know in the top right of the map, there's a bunch of rocks and a bunch of other areas. That's the main reason why I needed Rock Smash. But here, it doesn't look like there's that much. I know Geosang is like literally the rock town, but I'll have to come back here eventually. The only problem I'd say with this run is I don't have a flying type. I don't have a flying type. That's not good. Do I have to go through the cave? Wait, what? Oh, wow. I forgot. Missed an item up here. Yeah, so I can't do any of the sky battles. And most importantly, I can't use fly. So I have to walk all the way back. I
forgot where to go in this cave.
This cave is the most painful part of the process, I feel like. Trying to navigate through this damn maze.
Nope. Okay, almost gotten that encounter.
What the what? There's still a trainer here?
Bro
thinks he's all that for a furfru? Come on. Oh, come on. You're nothing. You're not that guy, pal. You're not that guy. Die. Why am I confused? Please just kill this thing. Thank you.
Yes. Hurry to get your goofy looking ass out of my face.
Okay. I think this is the way. Is this the way out? Right here?
This way out? Oh, I think so. I think so, anyways.
No! No, I don't want... Simisage, no. No. No, just let me leave. Meh. God, this cave sucks. This cave is terrible.
It's a maze!
Alright, here we go. There we go. Finally, we're at Shaler. Oh, it's the other way. Is it just literally just this way? Yes, it is. Okay. Now, where are we at in the map? Okay, we are near... I think there's a couple rocks out here. Did we miss the cove? No, we didn't. So, Azor Bay is also where a bunch of rocks are. So, I'm going to visit there one last time. I know it's painful. I know.
is there's a lot of stuff that Clovis needs to do, and that's just including a bunch of rocks. Clovis needs to break a bunch of rocks.
Learn something about my save file in Violet. What would that be? I've never played Violet yet, so anything you tell me will be news for me. Just had a long stream, so I'm gonna go to bed. Well, thank you for stopping by. Appreciate it. Just gotta bolt through this route here. Yeah, we're about to go to Azure Bay just to bust open some more rocks. Okay, so what can I get from this? Is there like a drop set? Pokemon XY. Holy shit, that's a full time. What can drop set for breakable rocks? Is there like a breakable rock? Gen 6. I need Gen 6. Oh, it's not. Oh. I need a Zerbay. Okay, so the. Wait, these can. Okay, so I'm looking at the drop table. I'm going to switch scenes here for a second. So. Really, what I'm looking for is any of these. I don't really. The encounters, I don't really care about. Don't. I mean, this is okay. Don't care. I can literally buy these. Nah, meh. What I really need is the max revives. If I can get max revives from rocks, then I can bring back all the dead boys that I lost. And that would include Mega Mawile, Mega Lucario, and Deoxys. And a couple others. That would be actually insane. I think this is Wash, so it might be weak to grass. That could be actually pretty good. Pretty good. If I actually go hunting for shinies, they don't want to show up even when I have a shiny charm. When I'm just running around looking for items and raids, they tend to show up. I got 7 in the last 6 hours. That's freaking lucky. How is Violet, Scarlet Violet? Is it like actually fun? Is the new gen actually like worth like getting the stuffs for? All right, let me go break all these freaking rocks. And also, I should look up where to get a leaf stone or shiny stone if there is a legit chance. Let me Pokemon XY leaf stone. Is there an actual like place I have to go for this? I like it personally. Okay, I'll take your word for it. No, I don't want this. I want leaf stone. Okay. Blah, 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 blah. I need X and Y. Route 8, Laver City. Lemoy, Stone Emporium. Spiky Rock 2 in battles using Hyper Voice or Rock Slide. Route 18. Wait, what? How do I get one from Laver? Or Route 8, Laver City. Leafstone, among the mushrooms growing next to the cafe in the northeast. Have I gone into Laver yet? Where is that? Because I'm trying to find a leaf stone. I have. So when I go to Laver, I can get my leaf stone. Chat, you gotta remind me. Okay, so now I need Pokemon. It's worth looking this up. Shiny stone. I need a shiny stone and a leaf stone. Shiny stone. I can go to Route 12. Route 12. Northeast of the ranch beyond requires riding a skid. Oh. Beyond three ledges. What? What? All right, I'll come back to the shiny stuff. It took me so long to do that. I'm just gonna say fuck the rest. I just wanted this for the hidden areas around. It's past midnight where I have to work tomorrow, so have a good night. Thank you for stopping by. I'm seeing a bunch of new faces, so if you haven't dropped the follow, please do. You know, you can catch me more often, you know? It's important to me. It's important to me. We're trying to hit 1K by at least summer. If I can hit 1K by at least the summer, I'm doing something right. If not, you know, have a good night. All right, we're in a way. I think I just go south now. No, I don't need another one. I just need to go to Lamoy. Oh, fuck the Badlands. The Badlands pissed me off. I just want to go. Without having to deal with those nerds. There we go. Alright. Yeah, honestly, I've actually been following for a while. Ooh, wait, really? I haven't been here? Well, shit, I'm sorry. Alright, where do I go? I'm north? So I need to go northwest. Or northeast. I need to go northeast. It's not gonna show me the map. Okay, got it. It's not gonna show. I believe. Alright. Okay. I'm trying to use my brain. Okay. Okay, I just came from Route 13, so I need to go Route 14. So is it this way? Okay, brain, thinking brain. Is this it? Hopefully this is it. Route 14 is what I need. Is this Route 14? Yes, it is. All right, I'm gonna max rappel up, boys. Time to repel some bitches. God, that like freaked me out. All right, so here's where I'm gonna get a leaf stone. There's also some breakable walls here, I think. Is there breakable walls? There's like little like broken ruins. That might be the next route, but that might be the next route I'm thinking of. But rock smash was needed for a couple hidden areas. I just think it's stupid. Here we go. Okay. So there's a flower patch. Oh, what was the exact location? Laverre City. Leafstone. I had it pulled up. Among the mushrooms growing next to the cafe in the northeast. So did I just not go through here with a hidden item machine? The dowsing machine? Yeah, just use another one. I don't care. Is it this one? Did I already use a leaf stone? Did I already use it? Oh no, did I already get that leaf stone and use it? Oh, no, maybe I did. Okay. No worries. There's one on Route 8. I think I just missed it, but I mean, I don't really care that much. I think I'll just leave it because again, these, I imagine they're not gonna turn anything. I'll come back to it because I think I need to go to route 12 and route 8 for those stones. And I just feel like that's just gonna be a lot of work. So instead, I'm gonna do what I wanted to do, and I'm gonna head towards the newer cities. If there's any water in them, I'm gonna try to fish something up because I haven't done that yet. I just got the super rod. So here we go. This route is what I'm looking for, baby. Yes. There's some broken houses here. I believe there's broken houses here. There's some water here too. Don't think those are important. Yeah, here we go. It's this wall here. Yes. Come on. Come on, baby. Thank you. Another relic item. And there's another one. So I need waterfall. I just don't know where to get waterfall. And I imagine there's an HM or TM bullshit somewhere that I can get. But alas, I'm dumb. So haven't found it yet. There's just hidden items here. I'm like, goddamn. There's one in here. There's actually two items in here. Figgy berry. Okay. Okay, it's the item is up there. Okay, got it. But yeah, that's what I really just needed it for. There was a bunch of hidden walls and shit. So glad I finally got that. Now I'm gonna go to this new cities. Make sure there's water. If there's water, I can try to catch something. I don't think there's anything in Dendamil that I need. Fisherman here. Is that implying that I can fish here? Or am I just crazy? No, that's stupid. Why is there a fisherman posted by the water if I can't fish there? That don't make no goddamn sense. All right, so what I need to do now, I believe I beat the Anastar gym. I think I beat Anastar. Yeah, I did. And now there's some like story progression. Do I really do that? Do I really? Sure. I have a thing on anyways. So this route just kind of pisses me off with the angles. The Rhyhorn route was so much better than this. Why did they do it again? What the fuck? I have a thing. Oh. Oh, okay. It's a sand slash. Wait. Okay. All right. That was a wake-up call. That's a wake-up call. I am not over-leveled anymore. I forgot my boys are not over-leveled now. Because I feel like I imagine Victory Road and that whole area is going to be where I'm going to grind for these guys to get up to the level I need. So there's going to be, again, it's every time you have to grind up to get to the Elite Four. That's just the pain of it. So that's what I'm going to have to deal with. So I swear to God, if it kicks me out of here, I'm gonna punch myself in the dick. Another cold area. I believe I got everything here. I don't think there's many hidden items here. Okay. So I believe now is the story era.
Oh, whoa! Well, hello. Whoa.
Thunder, fire blast, and blizzard. Fire blast is good actually for Volcanion, so I'll get that one. Because I don't have any good moves for Volcanion yet, so. Oh wow, three of you boys can learn that? Yeah, Lukewarm needs some good moves. Flame Charge is okay. Scald is really good for him. I don't think he needs to learn Solar Beam. Again, Rock Smash, that's why I have Snorlax. I think now I can put my boys back that I was using for HMs. So let me organize my boxes real quick. So the two boys that I'm keeping on my three are the... This is going away, this is going away, and this is going away. I'm bringing my three champions back. And then eventually I'll fuck with this moveset because I have eight people on the bench right now. And then a solid team of six. Koffer Gregis, he's getting there. He's getting there. We have Mrs. Beast. We have Music Box, Monkey, Lukewarm, and Tim. All of them? Very solid. Very solid. So I'm not worried one bit. So let me actually, I'm going to sort this. My name. So I can get my assault vest. Put it on you. I'm actually going to start with Electivire out front. Actually, we're going to put Lukewarm out front because he's level 35. So he can get some levels. Pass it. Wait, no, I didn't. I'm so dumb. L. I don't have it. Wait, where's my lucky egg? Where's my lucky egg? I guess it doesn't matter. I think one of these boys had my lucky egg. I forgot which one. Which one had my lucky egg? You didn't. Wise glasses. Oh, there it is. Item. Take that. What did you have? Nothing. Okay. Huge. There we go. All right. All set up now. Finally, this is a solid team of six. And if I find max revives, it just makes it easier. So let me, for the lurkers, let me just tell you, I've lost a couple mons. And again, there was a time where the run was looking very grim and then it quickly changed when I went back and did a bunch of stuff. So in the dead box that I'm kind of sad about, we have like three boys that can, actually four that can evolve. A Mega Lucario, a Deoxys Defense Edition, and a Mawile that's level 51 Mega. That is the biggest loss by far. Defense, special defense, and attack through the roof. It's a good, it's just a tank. It's a tank, it literally is. And it sucks that it died. I cannot believe I just let that die. So I've been kind of beating myself up about it, but now it's time to redeem myself by fighting these Team Rocket Fecks and progressing with this game just a little bit today, just a little bit, because there's like a secret area that I gotta do. It's just a bunch of more bullshit. Oh, come on. Wow, there it is. There's a Mega Bennett. Am I underleveled? I am. But his special defense and defense is really good. But this Bennett isn't Shadow Ball. Yeah, it's fine. Are you serious? Come on. He has like a 15% chance of missing. Oh God. Thank you. All right. I'm gonna heal Luke one. He's gonna die next turn. Remind me, I have to buy some more full restores, because if I learn that I'm out of full restores at a certain point, I'm going to be very mad with myself. Hex? I'm not. Okay. That's fine. Good. Good job, Lukewarm. I just want out of this. This rot sucks. This is why I need fly, so I don't have to do this, but good Lord. I feel like this is going to be the death of me. One time, this is going to be the death of me. Okay. I go back to Lemoy. Before I do that, I'm gonna go head to Dendamil. Love this place. It's like a second home. This place is always so cheery. I have my team of six back, and then a solid like eight that are on the side, and then just some bullshit. All right, let me get some full restores. Like eight more, so I'm doubling them. Max repels, get a couple more of those. I ain't done. Sir, I'm not done. I'm not done, sir. Coral. Oh wait, I don't need those. Let me get some like six hyper potions. I feel like I'll need them eventually. I think that's good for now. There's no point of getting revives because I can't use them. So here we go. I think we're close to it because Dendamil is like up here. All right. Yeah, Route 16. Yeah, cool. And good news too, I already got everything on this route, so ahead of the game. Already had my encounter, already did all my stuff here. Wait, what's this? Oh, it's a tree. Okay. So it's a free trip to Lemoy, maybe. Free trip to Lemoy. I'm done with this area until I can get back to that last gym. I need to go to route 8 and 12 for stones. All right. So I need to go to a cafe. I think it was the cafe that I met him in. So I think that's what I gotta do. There's a easy way to tell where it is because there's like a Team Plasma or Team Flare nerd out there. I always say Team Plasma because I keep thinking of freaking black and white. So it was like one of these areas. I just forgot which one. Rouge? I don't think it's Rouge. Oh, here it is. I think it's this one right here. Yep. This is where we fight the Team Plasma boys. Oh my God, Meganium?
Dear Lord.
Oh, perfect. Oh, I forgot he's 10 levels above. Why'd he crit that? That doesn't make sense. Alright, Lukewarm, listen. You use Magical Leaf. I'm gonna heal you. Okay, heal you, Lukewarm. And what you're gonna do, what he's gonna do, is he's gonna use a stupid move because he's stupid. Hear me. That's not funny. Okay, so I don't think. Oh, that's not what I need. Boom. I'm just gonna fire blast him. Get your power, try attack. I think it's fine. Yeah.
Oh! Oh! Lukewarm, you base bastard!
Damn, almost 4,000 XP, boy! That was only one level. Shit, damn, dude. Alright. Open sesame. Oh my god, it's open sesame. Yes, Alamala, it might be a bit tough for you, so let me just switch out. Oh, dude, I want to switch out to Tim, but I mean, okay, Alamala, I think its only good stat is HP. Water Pulse might be its best move. Round, okay. You should still be fine. Yeah, you're fine. Because you have Thunderbolt, bitch. Because you are... what we call based, I heard? Maybe based? Yeah, based. I think based is the correct word there. Yeah, let's do it. There we go, boys. Let me just enter the lab. What? Hey, friend. I heard you're like a piece of shit. Oh, I have to battle him right now? Oh, God. Oh, guys. Oh, I don't know if I'm prepared for this fight. He sent that out so sassy. Jesus. He was like really sassy with the way he brought out his Scyther. Are you kidding me? One health? Bitch. You win the Ah. Thank you. You know, I was kind of pushed it there. He's kind of five health. I need poison. I don't have poison. Okay, whatever. I think Lukewarm should still be fine. I just need to heal him up. Do I have hyper potions? I do. I have a max potion. Oh, let's just use this max potion that's been sitting in my bag for ages. It's like stale at this point. It's a stale max potion. It's at the bottom of my bag. With a bunch of other shit that I never use. Whoa. I don't like that. Okay, so it's fairy type. I need dude. God, that's the worst thing to go up against. It's like fairy types. Okay. I know I'll survive another one, but just in case, I'm bringing someone out with very high special defense. Oh, okay. So he curled up and decided to fuck off. Okay. Let's calm mind. Okay, he's wasting his time with defense curl. That's amazing. We want that. Because Clefable can only hit me, I believe, with special attack moves. And if I'm raising my special defense for Lysander shit, it doesn't matter. All right. Okay, he's hitting me with dig. That's... I don't know how good Clefable's attack is, but that's a very interesting move. Let me infest him. Let me infest this bitch. Okay, literally nothing.
Dummy.
Boom bit. I think this is super effective, actually. Okay, it's the opposite. It's the opposite. Alright, we have double, so it's just Shadow Ball. He's fairy type, not normal, right? Yes, sir.
Damn, what a tank.
Even with a times two special attack Kofor Gregis, it still doesn't one shot. Damn. But I think we win that one. Okay, now Chris Venture, the coffin that is. Whew. What's up, Tax Frauder? Vileplume. Ooh, it's time for Monkey to shine, baby. It's finally time to use him again. There he is. Tax Frauder, you didn't follow me? Damn. Thank you for the follow. I forgot. You're good, dude.
Oh my god, Glaceon!
Lysander's team is insane. Just destroy this thing. There we go, baby. Still didn't get a level, but Lukewarm is level 38. That's pretty good. All right, he's ending with a bug, a little bug. Oh wow, it's somehow faster than me. Oh lord.
We're good though. We're good, chat. We're good. We're good.
Oh yes, level 55. We'd love to see it. Lysander, you suck.
I feel your conviction.
Yeah, WGBatch. All right, let me heal up real quick. Let me just take a status here. I think we need. What do I need? Use this on you. I can just kind of clear out this inventory of shit. Let me just use all these items that I've been just keeping in my bag forever. Super potions. Oh wow, that actually worked perfectly. I think that's good enough. Let me PP max this, boys.
No!
I did it the wrong move, but we're good. No, everything's fine. All right. We're just gonna fight a bunch of grunts, baby. They're just a bunch of idiots. Tentacool. Okay, well, actually, Lukewarm doesn't really have a move for Tentacool. Well, he would have Solar Beam if I gave him Solar Beam, but he doesn't have that. Should I just give him Solar Beam? So I don't have to like have this like switch out. I could just give him Solar Beam instead of Water Pulse. Tim,
no, don't listen to him. Tim, that's not gonna do much, but do it anyways. No! no, Tim is infested. No.
This isn't good. All right, he's dead. Whew. Almost broke a sweat there. Get your dumb ass out of my face. Yeah, you and your red hair. Pff, what an idiot. All right. Solar beam. Why can Jarmanitan learn solar beam? That doesn't make no sense. There we go.
It's not a bad move. It's a good move. Solar beam is a good move for Volcanion, but I mean, like,
whatever. All right. Hey, what's this lady doing here?
It's the
lady with the grill on her face.
Oh. Okay. It's the lady with the Mega Blastoise. Got it. Yep, I understand completely now. You don't have to tell me twice.
Oh, you have Thunderbolt. Huge. All right. It's time for Mrs. Beast to make a reappearance. Mrs. Beast, it has been quite a long time, but I need you to kill this... Oh, I need you to kill this Blastoise for me. Can you do that, Mrs. Beast? Oh my god, you can. Oh my god, you're dead. Oh, okay. Nope, everything's fine. Everything's fine. Just calm down. Ooh, just pulled out Blizzard on me. Jesus. Good job. I need Lukewarm up a little bit more. Tim, level 44. Huge. We got like 4 levels from that one fight. Jesus. Alright, He's just a normal type, so just hammer arm him. I think that's the best move here. He might have Quick Claw, but whatever. He doesn't, baby. He did. Goodbye, bitch. Hell yeah. I think we're just gonna start getting levels every fight now, because they're high 40s now. Alright, Shut up. I know which one it is. Alright, let's see. What's the HP? Oh, wow. I think that's 50 right there. Then I'm just using all my old juices, like old items sit at the bottom here. I'm just gonna stick with green. Green's been kind of nice to me. I think that's the correct one. Oh, it is. Look at that. All right, he's got 2. Starting with a Golduck, another water type for Volcanion to deal with. You should be fine here, right? Oh, Jesus. Not a good start. Alright, let's see. Can you just kill this Golduck in one shot? I hope you can. Yes, you can. It was a crit too. Lukewarm, you beast bastard. And Mrs. Beast goes up a level. Power whip. Really? Then get rid of Aqua Tail. Get rid of that. If you want to run Power Whip, sure. Buffalon, I'll switch up for that. Let's get Monkey in there.
Yeah.
All right. Come on, come on, come on. Lukewarm, level 40, baby. And Weatherball? The fuck is Weatherball? 850, depending. Attack.
No. 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 No.
I need him to have a move that increases his special attack, and Calm Mind would be perfect on Volcanion, but I don't think he can have that. All right. Okay, time to get the status here. Poisoned. All right, I got an old antidote that I can use, and then I got some fresh new super potions just for you, Lukewarm. Yep, perfect. All right, let's go in here. Oh, you fuckheads again. I needed they just gave me revives? No, I wanted, if they gave me max revives, that'd be kind of big. I know where he is. I already know where this guy is. Is he at the bottom floor? Oh, Jesus. This way. Is it this way? It's in here. Ugh. All right.
Fashionable.
Red? Just having your entire suit as red is not a fashion. Bro brought a dog to a... this fight. I can just use it again.
Oh, the dog has Giga Impact. Oh, Jesus. Damn. Kind of a little bit, just a tad bit scary.
Dusclops? I'll keep battling. I think he has high special defense, though. Let me just fire blast him. Yeah. Hi.
Oh shit! Ouch! Ooh, ah, ooh, ooh, that's, ouch, that hurt.
Huge. Damn, still like half a level from that. Dear Lord. He's leveling up quick. But still, he is under leveled, so I have to heal him after every fight. Alright, I have to fight this guy. Hello, Machop. Oh, little baby, very good, Machop. What the fuck? You're not good to do that. Die, bitch. All right, I have times two speed for this next guy. Oh. Okay. A pseudo. Got it. Oh, shit. Oh, he has earthquake. Oh, no.
Ooh, not good. Not good. Not good. Not good. Not good. Not good. This isn't good, chat. It's not good.
All right. Oh, fuck.
Oh, no.
Special defense is 108. Okay, yeah. So half for music box. Okay. I need fighting. But I can't bring in you. I can't bring... Oh, fuck. Hydreigon can kill my entire team here. Uh-oh. Alright,
Dark Pulse will kill Venture. Earthquake can kill you. Any dragon move can kill Mrs. Beast, but I need to be able to move first. I don't know who's faster, though. This isn't good. Damn, I didn't think I'd have this issue. Well, bring in Mrs. Beast. I don't think he's going to use a dragon move. Hydreigon is one of the worst things to bring out here. What the fuck? He used... Huh? Oh. Wait, that did nothing. What? Oh, Mrs. Beast, you're beautiful. Mrs. Beast. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Mrs. Beast has my back. Thank you, Mrs. Beast. You know, I always like Mrs. Beast more than Mr. Beast, honestly. Damn, dude. You just got diffed by Mrs. Beast. The first lady kicked your ass. All right. And then I can use one of my fresh new hyper potions on Lukewarm. I kind of hate that I have to revive or like heal him up after every fight, but I mean, I kind of get it. Oh shit. Okay. Oh, come on. Look. Now he's two again. They always have some, like, wimpy shit, and then they have, like, oh, here's God that you have to kill. To move forward, you have to kill this. God. You have to kill God. I think Tranquil has low defense. But actually, it's not actually that bad. Razor Wind. What's the point of that? I think it just increases his speed? I don't remember what Razor Wind does, but... I know what Scald does. It kills this bird. All right, let's see. What's his powerful fit? Lowrid? Oh, okay. Not that bad. Why did it make that noise coming out? What? That actually did a lot more than I thought it would. I forgot Lowrid is a little bit of a challenge. Well, like, his special attack is a lot higher than people think it is. But nothing Lukewarm couldn't handle. Alright, what's in here? What's up, friends? Come on. I just want to get to a checkpoint so I can save, then probably end. A Paris. What am I, six? I'm not worried of killing him. What am I, five? Bye. Still 800 XP from that. Jeez, it's a little bug. But hey, I ain't complaining. Another bug. He didn't die from it though. It still did like more than I'm comfortable with. Our team was kind of bad, so. Nice.
Why won't you die? Burr, 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 burr,
burr. I gotta kill the green-haired bitch now. Sorry, that's rude. Green-haired idiot. All right, a war turtle. I think Solar Beam should just kill him one hit. So, actually, you're half. So I'll bring out Tim.
Bro can just use Earthquake. Or Growl, I guess. Good thing Thunderbolt is special. You know, it's kind of... Wow, he didn't die from that? Hell yeah. Alright, what's next? Good job, Music Box. Level 57? Krogunk. Psychic would be good for Krogunk. Guess Mrs. Beast has moves that just do damage. Can't really use Ghost against him either. I need Psychic on my team. I forgot how good that shit is. And then Poison can deal with any fairies. I have Reuniclus and Nidoqueen in the box. So honestly, those two would be a pretty good combo. Yeah, you guys suck at this game. What do you want me to do? So wait, that's where I need to... Do I need to go to Route 10? Or did I get the card yet? I don't know. I don't remember. This place is a fucking maze.
Oh, hey, item. Ooh. A little Firestone sitting here. Cute.
There's so many of these fucking idiots. All right, he's got one. That could be bad. That could be bad news bears. Bring out Tim. Not terrible. Okay. Oh, Electivire, you're a dream. Hell yeah. You got nothing, dude. This has to be it, I feel like. This has to be it. Oh, just more fights. Jesus. Alright, do I have any super potions? I do! Just sitting at the bottom of my bag. Let's just get these boys back to green. Alright, I'm officially out of super potions. I feel like I fought so many of these guys now. Rampardos. Kind of weak to rock and ground, but he's double weak to water. Oh my god. Oh, dude. Dude got roasted. Roasted, boasted, and toasted, baby. Lukewarm has got literally gotten so much. A Tangrowth? Ooh, I'll keep battling that. Let me just show him this fire blast to the face. Yes! Get out of my face, Tangrowth! Tim, good job. Level 46, pretty good. He's getting there. We have a solid team. We actually have a solid team.
It includes a mythical, which is okay, but I mean, like,
whatever. All right. What is this? What is this room? Servos? What is it? What are you? Hey. On your listen this time? No. Okay, we're at good HP, right? Yeah, okay. I'm just gonna solar beam. Oh yeah. Eat shit, Marsh Tomp. Bitch. Alright, what do you got? Seal? Get out of there. I think he's... Is he just strictly ice? I forgot if he's ice and water, but I guess it doesn't matter. Okay, yes, he is. He is, he is. Ice and water. What is Thief? Okay, well, it didn't really do much.
Oh, you stole my lucky egg, you bitch.
Get out of my face. Did he actually just yoink my lucky egg for like ever? Hopefully he didn't. Good lord, like that shit was hard to get. Alright.
Ding ding ding. Victory. Oh, there's the elevator key. Let's go.
Alright, I think it's just dialogue now, then I can get to a freaking stopping point. Dear lord, shut up. Shut it. Wait, so is my item actually just gone? No, it's not. Okay, good, 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 good. If he just stole my lucky egg, I would have been pissed. Alright, so now I just gotta go to the elevator. Oh, come on. What the fuck? Jesus. There it is. Here we go. Blah, blah, blah. More basement 2, I guess. Now it's just dialogue, and then I can just... Yeah, here's the fucking, like, 7-8 foot tall guy.
Dialogue! Backstory!
Oh, it's talking about the great Pokemon Wars or whatever. The great Poke Wars or whatever the fuck you call it. And then he, oh, it died. It died in battle. Man built a machine to give it life.
Oh my god, it brought it back.
But it was like different, right? The moral of the story is live and let die. I think that's the whole moral of the story. Unless it was like actually a happy ending. Oh no. No, it wasn't. It was just, he was just still angry. Like, angry boy. Angry bitch. He's still an angry bitch.
Turn the weapon to the machine into an ultimate weapon.
Got it. Ultimate weapon boy. Got it. And that's the weapon in X and Y.
French. It's proven. It's proven that it's in France. It's proven we're in France.
Blah, blah, blah. Nobody cares. Oh, no. Never mind.
He was just angry.
What, why wasn't this moral of the story live and let die? That's, I just feel like that would have been a better, like,
so this bullshit, Jesus.
Oh, he left him. Damn.
Everything was at peace now. Blah, 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 blah. All right.
Blah, blah, blah.
Follow me to my chambers. Why do I have to follow him? What? Basement 3, I guess. I don't know. I don't know why I have to follow him. Jesus. I'm just a kid. I just killed your entire staff. I'm gonna just choose green. I feel like green's always been like the... I imagine he has some like good stuff, but you know, in this game, in this version, he has a bug. A level 46 bug. Kind of insulting, actually. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. All right, we're good. It only hit twice. Whew. I almost got scared there for a second. All right, what else we got? Amistar. I'll switch off of that. Just because. He's rock type, and that scares me a little bit. I guess this is fine. Fighting type should work perfectly. Powered up punch should be totally fine with Zomstar. I just gotta be careful here. Oh no, that does nothing! Ow. All right, pooper potion it is. Tim is not doing too well, but you know, we're doing just fine now. Okay, yeah. All right, thunderbolt them. Oh, perfect. Goodbye, bitch. All right, that was kind of easy. Thank you for taking my Pokemon are amazing, but I already know it's the blue button. The blue one was the one that did it. I always choose the left option. Push blue button? Yeah, it's push blue button. Oh, I was right. Hey, I was right, but he's still gonna activate it, so it's like. I have to walk all the way there because I don't have a fly. poor residents, dude. Jeez, their houses are just gonna get flipped over. Oh, poor guy. Saw. You know, there's people that live there.
All right, is this a stopping point finally?
You can't live with your boy, boys, your family.
All right. I think this is finally a stopping point. Good Lord. This has been a long one. This has been a long one, Chet. Wow. Like insanely long, but I think it's finally time to end it. So I think I'm gonna go. How many viewers we got? Six. Hello, six lurkers. We're gonna go find someone to raid. Back to Twitch, baby. Let's see who's live right now. Any takers that's live? I don't have music playing. Not really. Yeah, not really. So we're just gonna end it there. So any lurkers that have been here the entire time, thank you. I appreciate it. If you're joining me this stream, watching from a VOD, you know, exclamation point VODs, this will be up somewhere. This is still the first run, and we are at the Team Flare final flower placenta thing. So thank you all so much for watching. I should be live sometime next week. It's gonna be a little bit hectic, you know. Finals are coming up, you know. I got like three projects to work on. I got two exams and a paper to work on, so it's all kind of piling up at the last 3 weeks. So I'll be working individually on that, plus trying to move back into my old stomping grounds of a home that I call my parents' basement. So yeah, thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you all hopefully tomorrow or something like that. Happy Sunday, happy Saturday.